I am Massimiliano Spaliviero, urologic oncologist at Stony Brook University Cancer Center, and I am a surgeon who manages patients with urologic cancers, including prostate cancer. The prostate is a gland located deeply into the body, near the urinary bladder, the bowel, and nerve structures. Hence, the treatment of prostate cancer may affect the urinary function, the bladder function, and the sexual function. At the Stony Brook Cancer Center, we use the fusion biopsy technology to increase our ability to precisely detect prostate cancer and ultimately develop the most appropriate individualized treatment plan for the patient affected by this condition. When personal history, physical exam, family history, and screening tests suggest an increased risk of having prostate cancer, we prescribe a magnetic resonance imaging, also known as MRI, of the prostate that is read by specially trained radiologists. If something abnormal is noted, the radiologist marks the areas and grades them with a score from 1 to 5, with 5 being the most suspicious for prostate cancer. The patient then has an ultrasound, during which the urologist acquires real-time images of the prostate. The fusion biopsy system fuses the MRI and the ultrasound images. This allows the identification of the suspicious areas in real time and the collection of tissue samples in a more precise and under direct visualization manner. Patients diagnosed with prostate cancer may have multiple treatment options depending on the stage of the disease. Some of the areas I focus on are patients who are eligible for the active surveillance protocol and patients who may benefit from the surgical removal of the prostate, doing what is called the robot-assisted laparoscopic radical prostatectomy or the retropubic radical prostatectomy. One of the best things about working at the Stony Brook University Cancer Center is that when a patient is diagnosed with prostate cancer, he's evaluated by surgeons, radiation oncologists, medical oncologists, who are helped by radiologists and pathologists as well. They all contribute to the definition of the most appropriate and personalized treatment plan, which may range from active surveillance, surgery, radiation therapy or medical treatment according to the patient characteristics, his conditions, and his preference. With our multidisciplinary approach, we aim at balancing the need for prostate cancer cure and the achievement of high levels of quality of life, including preservation of the urinary function and sexual function.